Hi everyone, in this video, I will show you how to find the LCM of two numbers. So what is the LCM, or the least common multiple? It is the lowest positive number that is a multiple of two or more numbers. If you need a quick review of math terms such as factors, prime numbers, and multiples, please watch my other tutorial. The title is How to Find the GCF of Two Numbers. I will show you three methods of finding the LCM of two numbers. The first method is to list the multiples of each number until you find a common number. So for example, if we need to find the LCM of 8 and 12, we can list the first few multiples of 8 and the first multiples of 12 and see if we can find the common number. To find the first multiples of 8, we will first multiply 8 by 1. That gives us 8 as the first multiple. And then we will multiply 8 by 2. That gives us the next multiple, which is 16. And then we multiply 8 by 3. That gives us the third multiple, which is 24. And I'm just going to write one more. So if we multiply 8 by 4, we will get 32, which is the fourth multiple of 8. And let's move on to multiples of 12. So we will follow the same procedure. 12 times 1 gives us the first multiple of 12, which is 12. 12 times 2 gives us the second multiple, which is 24. And I'm going to stop here. Why? Because I just found the common number that the multiples of 8 and multiples of 12 share, which is 24. So I'm going to circle it. And if we continue with 12, of course, we can find another one to show you. We will get 12 times 3, which is 36. It's unnecessary to keep going, because we just need to find the lowest common multiple. So our answer of this problem is just 24. The second method is the ladder method, or the upside down cake method. So in my previous video, in the GCF video, I talked about how it's useful to list the first 5 or 6 prime numbers on the side to help you use this method. So in this problem, we are going to find the lowest common multiple of 30 and 36. So we will look at the list of prime numbers on the side and see which one we can pick from the left first. So it looks like we can pick 2 because 30 and 36, they are both even numbers. So I'm going to write 2 outside on the left, and I'm going to divide 30 by 2, which gives me 15. Divide 36 by 2, which gives me 18. Then I look at my list of prime numbers again. This time we cannot use 2, so we move on to 3. So 15 divided by 3 is 5. 18 divided by 3 is 6. And we will have to stop here because the common factor of 5 and 6 is just 1. So this is slightly different from the GCF method. In the GCF method, you would just multiply 2 and 3 and you find out the GCF is 6. But in here, we will have to multiply all the numbers on the left and at the bottom. So the LCM of 30 and 36 equals 2 times 3 times 5 times 6, and the answer is 180. So the LCM of 30 and 36 is 180. To help you get familiar with this method, I'm also going to use the previous example with this method. So in the previous example, we need to find the LCM of 8 and 12. So I'm going to copy down 8 here and 12 here. Then I look at my list of prime numbers. I see that I can divide both numbers by 2 first. So 8 divided by 2 is 4. 12 divided by 2 is 6. And again, since 4 and 6 are even numbers, I'm going to divide both by 2 again. 4 divided by 2 is 2. 6 divided by 2 is 3, and I can stop here because the GCF of 2 and 3 is just 1. So again, I'm going to multiply the numbers on the left side and at the bottom. So the LCM of 8 and 12 is 2 times 2 times 2 times 3. That would be 4 times 6, which is 24, and we have the same answer. The third method is to use the factor tree. So we will use the factor tree to list the prime factorization of each number. First, we start with 12. So 12 equals 2 times 6. And since 12 is a prime number, we just need to keep breaking down 6. So 6 equals 2 times 3. And I'm also going to bring down 2 for now. And next, I'm going to list the prime factorization of 18. So 18 equals 2 times 9. And 9 equals 3 times 3. 2 and 3, they are both prime numbers, so I can stop here. So the next step is we want to circle the common prime factors. Just by looking at 2 times 2 times 3 and 2 times 3 times 3, we know that they have one pair of common factor, which is 2. And then they also have another pair of common factor, which is 3. Now we have 2 and 3 left. We are going to square them instead. So the trick here is to find the LCM of the two numbers. We will first multiply the ones we circled that they have in common. So we will multiply 2 and 3 just one time. And then we are going to multiply the rest of the factors that we square, which means they are not in common. So we will multiply 2 and 3. So 2 times 3 times 2 times 3 is 6 times 6. And the answer is 36. So the LCM of 12 and 18 is 36. So which method do you like? Comment below or give this video a thumbs up. See you next time!